brothers and sisters in Christ, what a great grace it is for us to gather in such large numbers tonight. For a cause that has been recognized by Pope Francis, our Holy Father, as the preeminent priority for the Church in the United States. That's what Archbishop Nauman informed us of when we were gathered together for the Vigil Mass in the National Shrine of the Immaculate Conception, the day before the March for Life. For life, that tremendous gift from God is the preeminent priority, because it is that gift without which nothing else really matters. It is that great gift of being created in the image and likeness of God, and being given the dignity of our humanity, that has been raised to the heights of holiness by the incarnation of the Word in the womb of His Immaculate Mother, Mary. And so this evening, it is with great joy that we come together, and we ask especially for the powerful intercession of the Immaculate Heart of Mary. She who conceived him in her heart before she conceived him in her womb, as St. Augustine taught us so many centuries ago. Tonight we gather together with so many intentions in our hearts that we entrust to the Immaculate Heart of the Mother of God and our Mother, who was given to us as he hung upon the cross. In his greatest need and greatest anguish, he thought not of himself, but he thought of all men and women throughout the ages who need so beautiful and so powerful a mother, powerful in love and humility. Tonight it was our great desire to bring our substantially present Lord in the Holy Eucharist down to the abortion clinic downtown. Unfortunately, we're not going to be able to do that because of the weather. But let us not doubt for one moment the power of Jesus, who is present in our midst in the Blessed Sacrament. So tonight, in this beautiful church, as we kneel in adoration before him, we beg him, through the intercession of the Immaculate Heart of his Mother, to send the power of his protection down to that place so that the unborn and the mothers of the unborn may be protected